fumble to start the game, but that recovered ball was covered by number 16, Allen. Pass is complete to number 16. He's at the 30, to the 25, to the 20. Brought down by Manny Gomez. Well, we got a flag down on about the 24-yard. Official timeout. Zach Smith has found an opening. He's to the 20, to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown, Zach Smith, Breakers. And the two-point conversion by Patton is good. And the Breakers catch the onside kick. Break your ball, break your ball. Zach Smith again, trying to find the outside. Brought down by number 84, Jeff Dye. Short gain. Smith again, ball carrier brought down by number 5, Robin Jamile, and number 2, Brian Wall. Pass to Chris. Ball is complete. Go D! Galvin, ball carrier, first in for the Mustangs was. Paxton holding on to the ball. Third down. Zach Smith, ball carrier. Brought down by Zach Smith through the middle. Touchdown, Laguna Beach. Uprights. number, shaking and making, and there he is making it all the way down to the 30-yard line. Antoine Bird punching himself to the line. First. Robbie Jamile hit at the line of scrimmage by number 50 and number 33. Antoine Bird finding some running room. Tackled by still on his feet, making it around to the end. Good block by number 34, Smith, tripped up finally at the 40 by Chip Dye. Pass the ball is complete. Smith still on his feet, running, there's flag on the play, tackle made by number 84, Dye. Action from the shotgun. Passing it, knocked out of play. Snediger doing some running out there. Zane Smith all the way down to the 45 of the Mustangs. First down breakers. Jaffe, the ball carrier, tackled by number Munez. To the Chocolate Thunder from Down Under Chocolate Brown. All from Outback Steakhouse. Waldrick punting the ball away. Fluttering down to the 30, to the 34-yard line. Break your ball. Thank you. pass is intended and complete to number one, Chris Paul. The extra point. Snap is down, the kick is up, and it is through the uprights. So apparently the penalty was against the Mustangs, and so the Breakers put some more points in the scoreboard. Must have been a personal foul. That looks like a 15-yard penalty to me, and that was enforced on the kickoff. Robbie Jamile up the middle, he's to the 50, to the 45, to the 40. Complete to Louise, go ahead. Solas, and it is through the uprights. We have ourselves a football game. Zach Smith around the corner, all the way up to the 40-yard line. First in for the Mustangs was Brian Waldron. Zach Smith again over the middle.
Smith, ball carrier. Chris Paul hit behind the line of scrimmage by number 40. First in for the Mustangs, Nick Kane. And no. Luis Gonzalez on his feet, finding the corner, he's at the 30, making the bacon, brought down from behind by number 50. Antoine Bird stopped the line of scrimmage by the entire... Antoine Bird finding some running room around the end. Rumbling all the way out to the break. Pass is intended and complete to number 3, Luis Gomez. Robbie Jamile. Tackled by. Antoine Bird for the bus. Pass intended for number 3, Gomez is incomplete. Antoine Bird. Across the 25-yard line. Bird running over the top at number 55 for the Mustangs. Garces, short gain on the... Bird to the left, still on his feet. Rumbling in and tumbling. Flag down on... Pass to Gomez is complete. No gain, no. Lushed out of the pocket. Fumble. Hector Solis is in for the 3-point conversion attempt. And the snap is down, the kick is up, and it is through the uprights, Hector Solis. So with 153, buddy, there's 153 left in this first half. What do you say we get up on both sides of the field and make some noise? Smith through the middle. Zane Smith, still on his feet. Smith on his feet, still on his feet. He's to the 50, tripped up. By Galvin. A lateral pass to number 10 is complete, all the way down to Chris Paul, number 1, and it is complete. Breakers moving the. Smith hit at the line of scrimmage.
Go Breakers!
Fumble recovered by Laguna Beach. Smith giving up some effort there. Here we go, football fans. Let's go, second half. Make some noise. Luis Gomez with the ball. He's at the 20. Brought down by number 68. Robbie Jamal, the ball carrier. Tripped up at the line of scrimmage by number 64, Chris. Antoine Bird hit the line of scrimmage by number 35, Jeremy Kaplan. Third down. Pass is complete to Waldron. Official timeout. Antoine Burt Bunker brought down by Kaplan. Peterson across the line of scrimmage. Fun. Bird over the top. Touchdown, Costa Mesa. Up and it's through the uprights. And an extra point by Solis is good. So it's 6:33 left in this third quarter. Mustang 17. Nate Smith for the Breakers.
Zach Smith, get it right.
Smith for the Breakers, tackled by Haynes. Smith across the line of scrimmage, looks like he has enough. Team tackle. Smith brought down by Waldron. Tripping in place at now. Smith hit the line of scrimmage, stopped by number two, Aldrin. No gain on the play, third down. Antoine Bird through the middle, he's up for now. Finally brought down by Monroe. Bird crossed the line of scrimmage, hit at the line of scrimmage, short gain on the play. Pass to Bird, hit at the line of scrimmage by Redensburg. A couple yard gain. Antoine Bird run on down to the 30 yard line. Smith's got some running room. Dropped by number four. Okay. Bobby Tamayo across the line of scrimmage. First in was number 35, Jeremy Capp. Bobby Tamayo brought down by Wilson. Timeout, Costa Mesa.
Yeah!
Zane Smith, touchdown, Laguna. Two-point conversion from Smith is into the end zone, and good. So the Breakers put points on the board, leading now by a score. We've got ourselves a football game. Waldron gets up. Thank you. Dillon with the ball. Stopped at about the 30. Inhale, let's pull some of this wind out. And the kick is up. Jasmine still on his feet, making some chicken and bacon all the way into Mesa territory. Ooh, making some action. First down, and he is. Pass was intended for number one, Chris Paul is in. Thank you. 1 second left, one play to go. Against the Costa Mesa Mustangs. Pass is incomplete. Costa Mesa wins.